Chopper inbound.
I've got the bike.
Go ahead without me.
Bad guys in the area. Eyes on two Unidad soldiers, close to the SAM launcher.
Hold your position.
I copy.
I got eyes on an air defense system.
Back it up, they're gonna see you. Hey, we're good.
Frag out.
Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Thank you.
Stay there.
We'll go. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
You call that unit cohesion? Let's close ranks.
Let's go.
Ready to fire. Opening fire! Watch it, that thing's about to blow. Cartel signal.
Pinche puto! I'll fuck you up, cabrón!
Sure you will, amigo. Shit balls. Keep up, amigo. Unless you'd rather stay behind.
Why the rescue, culero? I get the vibe you're gonna kill me anyway.
Depends. You're gonna be good? Wait. Wake up. Unidad approaching.
We got a problem. Target. Cartel soldiers incoming.
Hemos enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acaben con el enemigo.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that. Unidad chopper, stay low.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo.
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
Unidad sent some fucking reinforcements.
Tents over there. Wouldn't take much to push these assholes over the edge, I bet.
Helicopter, get down.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Going on, mate.
Buckle up, people.
All the shots. Christ almighty! Get away from there! We got a sniper, get down!
Shit, take cover!
You're gonna be alright, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Fuck took you so long.
Estamos llegando refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de ahí.
Fucking hell!
Man down, man down.
Man down. Yo, man down. You with me, man? I'll be right there. Sniper, take cover.
Thanks.
Man down over here.
I'll drive.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Fucking hell.
Sniper! Sniper! Down! Down!
Shit balls.
Grenade! I got you, man. Just hold on.
Get back on mission.
Why the rescue, culero? I get the vibe you're gonna kill me anyway.
Depends. Are you gonna be good?
Shit! Let me go and I'll show you how good I am, puto!
Mantenganse fijos para las coordenadas.
How about you not let me get shot next time?
Move, 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 move! Pinche puto! I'll fuck you up, cabrón!
Sure you will, amigo.
Listo. What the hell you want with me? You're gonna kill me or what?
That's up to you. You willing to carry a message back to the cartel for me?
What do you want me to say?
Tell your buchon, shit, tell everybody that'll listen, that El Comandante can't be trusted. He's looking for a way to stab the cartel in the back.
Whatever you say. I'm gone.
All objectives complete. We're done here. Let's keep moving. Just cut loose a cartel lieutenant. Told him to warn his boss that El Comandante is gunning for him. That ought to put some pressure on our guy. Make it easier to track.
You sure as shit got somebody's attention. Satellite's tracking a hell of a lot of vehicles scrambling out of a Santa Blanca camp near you. Looks like the cartel's going after El Comandante.
You got a location for us?
I'm pushing coordinates to you now. Just one thing. I want to know who this fucker is once you've taken him down. Get me a clear picture of El Comandante's face and upload it so I can get an ID.
Copy that. Try to keep him pretty for you. hold your position.
Copy that.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Stay there.
Copy.
Rally on me.
Copy. You better not roll this thing.
Hold your position.
Roger that. They're gonna spot you. Back up. Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Buckle up, people. Stay there.
Copy that.
Hold your position.
We'll go.
I guess
civilians dangerously close. Check it. That was fucking close. Pull the hornet's nest. Ah, shit. We've been spotted.
Found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Stay there.
Copy. Clear on this side.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
I'll pilot. Target carrying submachine guns. I got a third target. I've got eyes on the captain.
Hold your position.
Roger that. We got tangos. Danger close.
Drone is up.
I'm getting it marked. Standing by for go order.
Let me get into position.
I've got the
target's marked.
Hold
just
up.
Say the word.
Let me get a good sight line. Copy.
Target's marked.
Target marked.
Good to go.
Say the word, boss.
Here's target number 5.
Down, you're giving yourself away.
Rally on me.
We're clear over here.
Copy. Moving.
Stay there.
Roger.
We're losing unit cohesion, closing ranks.
good work. We can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're in Kuani province. What have you got for us?
Kuani's a major hub for the cartel's smuggling operations. We're talking about a sophisticated network of planes, trains, and cargo trucks carrying upwards of 30 tons of powder across the border. The network is the brainchild of an American national by the name of Boston Reed. Reed's a bush pilot who's been flying for Nidia Flores at Albuquita for years, and eventually worked his way into management.
How do we get Reed?
That's the tricky part. Reed's cagey as fuck. He stays in hiding most of the time, preferring to work through middlemen. Psych profile says he's clinically paranoid, but I think there's more to it than that.
Like what?
Money transfers that don't add up, message traffic to unknowns across the border, flights that don't correspond to cartel shipping routines. Reed's moving more than powder, and he doesn't want Sueño to know about it. We've been getting reports of cartel activity around the train cemetery for some time now. See what you can find out. Nomad, I just uploaded Boston Reed's CIA profile video. Should help you track him down here in Kuani.
Though Mama and Papa Reed raised little Boyer on apple pie and the Red Sox, since graduating from high school, Boyer Boston Reed has done everything he could to shed that clean-cut image of his youth. Looking for adventure, Reed left his hometown of Lexington, Massachusetts, and became a bush pilot in South America. Medical records also tell a saga of gonorrhea, hep C, and herpes. As a pilot, he stayed clean for a number of years, but one fateful day, he met El Boquita. Within days, Reed was flying Santa Blanca's coke to Georgia, Florida, and the Carolinas. With the drug smuggling came the money, and Reed loves to spend it. He's chummy with Boquita, who gave him that nickname Boston because of his accent. Make no mistake, Reed may play hard, but he works harder. Now based out of Kuani, he coordinates all of Santa Blanca's smuggling by air. He uses temporary airstrips, and his own people don't know where they are until the last possible moment. When he's working, Boston Reed is impossible to locate. And you're gonna find him.
We got a chopper coming in.
I think our guns are spooking them.
I'll drive.
Hola. Got SB trading shots with Unidad.
Covid Dante's secret moves are out in the open. Our message got through.
We got one last message to send. Let's move. Fucking hell! Get ready. Fire.
I have a shot. Engage it.
Cartel Sicarios are engaging. Where the hell do they come from?
Get away from there!
Take cover!
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
Fuck you.
I'll ask before that thing blows.
Rally on me.
Roger, moving. Contact, near the SAM launcher.
Target down. Grenade, move. Chopper's approaching. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Back it up, back it up. Should be okay now.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm engaging tangos.
Looks like these Unidad guys want to sling some lead.
All right, breathe easy.
Thanks. Keep moving.
Roger that. Clear over here.